he wasn't the normal, you know, singer in a group. There's something more to him that seemed to carry on into the way he lived and things like that. Funny that article in Yes dealt with more the people that were doing